Hello everyone, number 545, logarithm. Parenthesis 1, A is positive, A is not 1, and A at m equal m, then display m equal log a m. Equal m is logarithm of m with base a, m as anti-logarithm of m. And base a equal 10, and this is a common logarithm, we call. And a equal e, and natural logarithm, m. And parenthesis 2, calculation of logarithm. A is positive, A is not 1, M is positive, N is positive, then. And take 1, log AA equal 1, log A1 equal 0. A at 1 equal A. A at 0 equal 1. And parenthesis take 2, log A M N equal log A M plus log A N. And take 3, log a m over n equal log a m minus log a n. Take 4, log a m at p equal p times log a m. P is real number. And take 5, log a m equal log a log a m equal log b m over log b a. B is positive, b is not 1. Base change. And take ticks. A at log a n equal n. Take from take 1 to take ticks is hold. And proof. Take 2 and take 3. Log a m equal m. Now, log a n equal n. And then, m equal a at n. N equal a at n. And definition. And m n equal a at m times a at n equal by exponential to first row a at m plus n a m times a at n equal a at m plus n. Okay, and this is log a m n equal m plus n, because a at m plus n equal m n. Then, and equal m M equal log M, N equal log N, M plus N, and log A M N equal log A M plus log A N. And circle 1, circle 2 it holds. And next to circle 2, M over N equal, M equal now A at M, N equal A at N. Then A M over A N, A at M over A at N equals A at M times A at minus N. This is definition. And equal by first row exponents formula. A at M minus N, M A at M times A at minus N equal A at M plus minus N, M minus N. Okay. And this is log A M over N equal M minus N. A at M minus N equal M over N. This is. And M minus N equal M minus N. Then. And circle 2 it holds. Circle 3, this is. And next circle 4. And log A M equal M, then M equal A at N. This is definition. And M at P equal A at M at P equal by second row. A at P times M. Okay. And then log A M P equal A at P M equal P. A at PM equal MP, M at P. A at PM equal M at P, okay. Equal P times M, M equal log AM. And circle 4, it holds, okay. And example, log 10 root 15 equal log 10 15 at 1 over 2 equal by circle 4 1 over 2 times log 10 15 equal 5 times 3. Okay. And by circle 2, 5, 3, log 10, 1 over 2 times, log 10, 3 plus log 10, 5. Next exercise. Calculate log 10 2 plus log 10 root 15 minus 1 over 2 log 10 ticks. Answer 1 over 2. Your exercise. It's finished.